SCP-039, Monkey Brain. Level 2. Containment Class, Euclid. Disruption Class, VLAM. Risk Class, Caution. Special Containment Procedures. Living SCP-039 instances are to be contained in Site-77's Wilderness Observation Chamber 2B. The interior and exterior of WOC-2B must be monitored by two security guards at all times. WOC-2 is to be inspected weekly for sabotage and contraband. Deceased instances are in refrigerated storage and may be accessed for study upon request. SCP-039-A's data expunged. Description: SCP-039 consists of 23 proboscis monkeys, nasalis lariats, that have been subject to radical anatomical changes. These alterations are summarized below. Eyes have been removed. New bone growth has filled eye sockets. No remnants of eyelids or eyebrows remain, only smooth skin. Extreme alterations to the mouth. The oral opening is no longer present, no remnants of lips remain, only smooth skin. The jawbone has been fused in place by new bone growth along the joints. Teeth, tongue, gums, and palate are absent, having been replaced by a large deposit of adipose tissue. Removal of the digestive system. Esophagus, stomach, gallbladder, intestines, and bladder have all been replaced with adipose tissue formations of similar shape and volume. The anal orifice has been sealed by new skin growth, leaving no remnants of the anus. It is not clear how SCP-039 instances obtain nutrition and dispose of waste, or survive without doing so. Enhancements of auditory, tactile, and olfactory senses. Both absolute and difference thresholds are significantly lower than those of the baseline species. These enhancements allow SCP-039 to effectively navigate their environment despite lack of sight. Instances have been observed tapping on objects when navigating unfamiliar surroundings. This behavior has been theorized to be a form of rudimentary echolocation, but this is yet to be proven. Intelligence enhancements. SCP-039 scores consistently higher on all provided cognitive tests than their non-anomalous equivalents. SCP-039 is capable of reproduction. At the time of writing, 5 instances of SCP-039 have been born since containment. SCP-039 shows a very close bond among their species, with newborns often being cared for by all capable adults. 1 new instance is born with the same anatomic anomalies as their parents. Despite this, testing has not identified any genetic divergence from baseline species in SCP-039 instances. SCP-039 communicates via touch and a complex series of nasal vocalizations, many of which have not been observed in non-anomalous nasal lariats. Original instances also possess a rudimentary understanding of spoken English. This knowledge is not passed on to newborns, but they do naturally learn some English from exposure to Foundation personnel. Instances of SCP-039 have demonstrated the ability to operate machine tools and to perform various complex tasks, primarily related to automobile construction and maintenance. This knowledge does not appear to be innate, as newborn instances do not possess it. Addendum SCP-039-1, Recovery Log. SCP-039 was recovered in 1998, when Foundation forces raided a Prometheus Labs facility approximately 25 kilometers north-northwest of Classified Information, Nevada. The facility was found to have been abandoned an unknown amount of time before Prometheus Labs's collapse. Recovered objects of note included 2 automobiles, abandoned in the parking lot outside. A 3rd automobile was partially disassembled in a cargo bay. An assortment of power tools, spare parts, paints, and other auto maintenance implements. An assortment of veterinary anesthetics, surgical implements, and data expunged, located in an operating room. 20 small cages, presumably to contain SCP-039. All cages were empty and partially dismantled, with the doors removed. 2 larger cages, likewise empty and dismantled, containing chimpanzee hair and feces. The frozen remains of a dissected SCP-039 instance, which lacked nose or nasal passages in addition to the typical anomalies. The remains of 3 adult males, identified via dental analysis as Allen Classified Information, Damien Classified Information, and Cole Classified Information. All 3 individuals had been killed by severe blunt trauma, and remains bore pre- and post-mortem bite marks corresponding to chimpanzee dentition. The Personal Journal of Cole Classified Information, see Addendum 2. 18 instances of SCP-039. SCP-039-A, Addendum SCP-039-2, Personal Journal of Cole Classified Information. Some entries appear to notate the early prototyping stage of SCP-039's development. These entries are reproduced below, with portions irrelevant to SCP-039 excised for brevity. Open Document 039. Addendum 039-3, Information of SCP-039-A, Input Level 3 Clearance. Addendum 039-4, Interviews. Re-enter Level 3 Clearance. Footnotes. 1C Social differences between SCP-039-A and baseline nasal is Lariat's, Roget, R. and Van Antwerp, J. 2012, Foundation Science Publishers, for more information. Unless otherwise stated, the content of this page is licensed under Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 3.0 license.